It's Neymar. He wasn't too far away.
Holland on the edge of the wall. Luigi Garcia's pretty wide. A huge amount of bend on it to actually come inside the post. Absolutely no attempt. No, he trumps his right foot. Shin Panda taking the brunt of that.
Sancho has benefited from his time in Germany. He turns 20 at the end of March. He produced for Neymar. Mbappe, Neymar, Mbappe! Thwarted again by Berkey.
But that's the best we've seen with PSG on a counter-attack. Lovely play between the three-star attacking players.
Going through the gears and creating an opening. Neymar equalises. Brilliant work by Kylian Mbappe to set up that goal for Neymar. They look on in disbelief. 1-1 and a totally different complexion on things in Dortmund.
I said pretty faultless, didn't I, in that first half for Borussia Dortmund. I'm afraid it's poor defending, it's great acceleration, looking to turn the pace with Kylian Mbappe. Yeah, terrible defending, Zagadou dives in. Can't help his teammates if he does that. Gives no time for Mats Hummels at all to come round and just block this ball. Neymar, Mbappe, unselfish, slides it across the face of the goal. And then the terrible defending goes to ground.
Come to Neymar! He struck the woodwork, did he? Angle of post and bar.